And today's news is that a new version of Plotagon looks like.
And also, a new Plotagon update is that it has filters.
And any camera effects.
See you guys after the commercial break.
Ooh.